Good morning, everybody. This is Vicki Gould, and today we're going to be doing a guided visualization for our Meditation Monday. You're listening to Piano Movement in the Background by Ben Sound. So let's start by taking a few deep breaths in. Let's go in and out. Deep breath in. And out. Just relax your body. Shake out any tension. Clear your mind. If you need to, stretch your neck. Raise your arms above your head. Stretch. Let's take one last deep breath in. And out. I want you to imagine that you're going to an end of the year celebration. You've dressed up in one of your favorite outfits. You're feeling pretty spiffy. You get in the car. You're getting driven there. And as you arrive, you get dropped off at the front door. There's somebody there to greet you, help you out of your car. There's actually a red carpet rolled out. And you carefully walk up the steps, taking in the sights. The air and the night is a little bit chilly and crisp, but you feel warm and excited inside. And as you get into the building and you enter the ballroom where your party is at, where you're celebrating, everybody there is celebrating. And you arrive and people come up to you, say congratulations and greet you and give you hugs and kisses. They tell you how great you look, and you greet them and smile. And as you mingle around, there's music playing in the background. Everything, everybody there is just so beautiful. The lights, the chandeliers, the food. It's delicious. And as you go through the crowd more and more, you can't even get the chance to sit down because everybody wants to talk to you. And as the MC gets up and in front of everybody to greet everyone in the celebration, you're surprised to hear the MC say, "Today, we are celebrating you." Everybody claps and looks at you. You're asked to go up on stage. And from the stage, you get to watch. You get to stand there as one by one, people come up to the microphone and share how you have changed their life this year. How meeting you and how you sharing your story, writing your book, coaching them, being available, showing them what was possible. One by one, people line up at the microphone to say, "Thank you for what you've done in the world. Thank you for being who you are. Thank you for telling me no. Thank you for pointing out the possibilities. Thank you for being an example of what love, gratefulness, abundance, humility, all of that is. And as the line goes, more and more people, it's one by one by one by one, they're sharing how you've impacted their life, how you've created more abundance for them, how you have created more love in their life, how you have helped them heal their past, how you've helped them change their relationship, how you've helped them grow their business. And the celebration continues around you. And you feel so blessed. And then it's your turn to take the microphone. What are your thoughts about your accomplishments this year and all the people there who have said you would help them? You get up to the microphone. You say thank you to everyone, and you tell them about all the things that you're grateful for. One by one, you list them out. And you also tell them how there were struggles this past year and how much it meant for them to be part of your life, to support you. And you're proud that you are able to overcome those struggles, the way you've changed how you've thought of mistakes and failures as learning experiences and ways to grow. And as you close up, everybody stands up, claps, gives you a standing ovation. The rest of the night kind of goes like a blur. You enjoy yourself and all the people you've talked to. And then as the night winds down, it's time to go home. Your driver picks you up. When you get home, get ready for bed, start to wind down. As you lay in bed, you think about that night and all the wonderful things that people said, how you inspired them, how you motivated them, how you changed their life. And you look into the next year thinking, it's going to be 3 times. It's going to be 5 times. It's going to be 10 times as good this upcoming year. You've seen how showing up as you has been the best decision that you've made. How overcoming your fears has been one of the best decisions that you've made. And you smile as you drift off to sleep. Let's take a deep breath in and out. Another deep breath in and out. Can become more aware of your surroundings. Feel the chair or the floor beneath you. Feel your clothes against your skin. Notice the air that surrounds you. And wiggle your fingers and your toes. When you want to, you can open your eyes. take this feeling of celebration with you throughout your day and week. And know that the work that you do, the impact that you have on the world, really matters.